Russia experienced two major destructions in the beginning and in the end of the 20th century. First as an empire, then as a Soviet Union. The oil resources discovered in the north of the country after the World War II still remain as a primary source of national revenue. The United States gained the status of the world's greatest power and got involved in the series of endless conflicts to secure the control over the Middle East oil resources. Currently, the US seems to be following the same way the Ottoman, Russian and British empires had passed already. Armenia regained its independence on the actual one-tenth of its historical territories, where approximately 3 million Armenians live now, just as many as it was in Russian and Ottoman empires 100 years ago, before the genocide. Three times more Armenians live abroad. On March 15, 1921, the former interior minister of Ottoman Turkey, Talat Pasha, was assassinated in Berlin by Soromon Teylerian. The trial drew worldwide attention. The defense submitted documents establishing Talat as a prime executor of the Armenian massacres. The jury acquitted Teylerian. This unprecedented trial captured the attention of a young lawyer, Raphael Lemkin, who realized that a civilization still doesn't have a law and punishment on the murder of the whole nation. Thus, Lemkin drafted the international law to prevent mass slaughter of the kind the Armenians faced in Ottoman Turkey since 1915. The word that Lemkin invented to describe this crime was genocide. In 1948, the United Nations declared the genocide a crime against humanity. Armin Wegner was exiled from Turkey in 1916, being accused of illegal photo shootings of the Armenian massacres. In 1933, as a witness of the Armenian genocide, he wrote a letter to Germany's newly elected chancellor Adolf Hitler, calling upon him to stop the repressions against the Jews. Hitler sent Wegner to concentration camp, but he indirectly answered him in his 1939 infamous remark, "Who speaks now about the extermination of the Armenians?" In 1996, Armin Wegner's ashes laid to rest at the Armenian Genocide Memorial in Yerevan.